my shoulder. God's with me. Put your head on my shoulder.
I don't believe
No, you want a cure for this illness? Put your head on my shoulder.
There is no cure.
No, God is with you. God is with me. Put your head on my shoulder. You'll be cured.
I'm sorry.
No, you'll be cured.
Now, tonight we've been talking about cures, and we've touched briefly on stem cells. And here with us tonight, we have Louis Rowe. Louis, I believe you've had some experience with stem cells.
I have, yeah. I've been going over to India, actually, for the last 2.5 years, on and off, to get embryonic stem cells, they're called.
Okay, so what does that involve?
Well, that involves you going to India for about 2 months at a time. It's to Delhi. And over the 2 months, you get 2 shots a day in your arm, just like a cold and flu shot, and then about 6 big ones into your back or wherever your problem is.
And how long are you expected to, I guess, sustain going back and forth?
Well, you go back as long as you want to. I've been getting a lot of movement and feeling back, and all my insides are back, so you know, it's working well for me, so I'm just going back till, you know, the end goal obviously for me is to walk.
You're obviously very positive about it. You feel that it's going to get you back walking?
Yeah, yep. I've got a lot of movement and feeling, and all the signs are there for me. I've been doing it for about 2.5 years. And there's a guy in Singapore, Mike Chan, his name is, he's up and walking.
Right.
It's very slow, you know, with a walking frame and everything, but you've got to start somewhere.
And I guess if you and others can be living examples of how things can be turned around, how a negative can be made a positive, then obviously there'll be a heap more pressure on all of those people who are saying it's wrong and we shouldn't do it, et cetera, et cetera, to reevaluate.
Yeah.
But surely it's about improving the quality of life of people.
I think so. And it can really, at the end of the day, do a lot more good than harm.
All right. Well, you can check out more by going to our website, No Limits. Is www.nolimits.org.au.
And to finish up tonight, we've got Louis Rowe with an acoustic piece.